South Africa's football captain and goalkeeper Senzo Meyiwa has died after being shot. South African police say the incident reportedly happened at Meyiwa's girlfriend's house in Vosloorus, south of Johannesburg. The 27-year-old played for Orlando Pirates and had played in South Africa's last four Africa Cup of Nations qualifiers. On Saturday, I was in action for his club when they progressed to the semi-finals of the South African League Cup.